Getty Center Museum.
Rembrandt van Rijn, the Dutch master of the Golden Age, remains one of the most revered artists in history. His unparalleled ability to capture the human condition and emotion shines through in masterpieces like The Abduction of Europa, Rembrandt Laughing, and An Old Man in Military Costume, painted around 1630-31. With a keen eye for detail and a profound understanding of light and shadow,